Ventilator failure can cause a medical emergency if the patient is dependent on a ventilator. Always keep your emergency pack near the patient. The emergency pack should contain an obturator, one ambu bag, a well-inflated face mask, one pack of gauze, which can be pre-prepared into 4 folds, one large size micropore tape, and a 10 ml syringe. You may suspect a machine failure if you notice the following signs: continuous ventilator alarm after troubleshooting for all possible causes, blackout screen when the machine is not in sleep mode, no chest rise or no airflow from the ventilator, the patient's face and fingernails turn blue, or low SpO2. If patient is not dependent on the ventilator, disconnect the ventilator tube and allow the patient to breathe naturally. Give oxygen if needed. If patient is dependent on the ventilator or is in distress, stay calm and follow the RRCA steps. R for rescue breathing. Disconnect the ventilator tubing and connect ambu bag to tracheostomy tube. You may use track adapter for easy connection.
Breathe in, breathe out, 1, 2, 3. Breathe in, breathe out, 1, 2, 3.
This will deliver about 16 breaths per minute. If patient is breathing, squeeze the ambu bag following the patient's breathing pattern. Observe for chest rise and monitor the color of patient's face, lips, and fingernails. Monitor SpO2 and heart rate continuously. R for restart ventilator. Check the power supply, connection, and battery. Restart the ventilator. If restart is successful, connect the ventilator back to the tracheostomy tube for ventilation. Monitor closely to ensure that the ventilator is functioning normally. If the ventilator is unable to restart, or if the alarm persists, continue with rescue breathing.
Breathe in, breathe out, 1, 2, 3.
C for contact the vendor. Contact the vendor for a replacement of machine, even if you have successfully restarted the ventilator. Your vendor should be able to retrieve the settings from the faulty machine. You may also refer to your home file for the latest settings. A for activate ambulance. If patient becomes unstable or if vendor fails to respond, call 995 to report the emergency situation and state your address. Do not put down the phone until you are told to do so. Remember, always keep your emergency pack next to the patient and keep calm. For ventilator failure, follow the RRCA steps. Thank you for watching. For more information, contact HVRSS or speak to your doctor today.